Crime and Punishment begins now.
Squish. Cicero.
And now, the six merry murderesses of the Cook County Jail in their rendition of The Sound of Tango.
Open the door, And there's Veronica and Charlie doing number 17, the spread eagle. Well, I was in such a state of shock. I completely blacked out. I can't remember a thing. It wasn't until later, when I was washing the blood off my hands, I even knew they were dead.
Always trying to find himself. He'd go out every night looking for himself, and on the way, he found Ruth, Gladys, Rosemary, and Irving. I guess you could say we broke up because of artistic differences. He saw himself as alive, and I saw him dead.
Number 17, the spread eagle.
Squish.
Cicero.